Finally, here's a task for you. I've shown you some pictures in this video representing ionic compounds dissolving in water. Sketch yourself a picture of a solution of magnesium chloride, but include in it the water molecules that surround the ions. Try to do it in such a way that it is as physically accurate as possible.